Let's make a simple flowchart. To do that, I want to have my basic shapes close at hand, and since this is just a simple toolbar, we can tear it off and move it to the side. I want to do the same thing with our connectors. I'm going to start my flowchart, and this is going to be for a simple program that reads in data, processes it, and creates a little summary report. Let's start. Typing start. Now I just started typing. I did no clicking or anything special. Now I need my input output box. Read input. I'm going to have a decision. That's this diamond. Going to ask, is it the end of data? If it is not the end of data, I'm going to process the data. And then I'm going to read in my next record. If it is the end of data, I'm going to create my report. And then end my flowchart. So that's all my boxes. Now I want to add in my connectors. And I'm going to make all these the one-sided arrow. Arrow on one side and just the connector at the other end. I'm going to click this twice. If I double click it, I can add multiple and I won't have to click connector every time. So there's one. And watch this one here. It goes out, over, and back. So I've added all my connectors. I'm going to hit escape to get back to my arrow. And I want to have a little yes and no for my end of data. I can't just type it in. I have got to come down and click on this text. End of data, this will be yes. And I'll have to click it again because I didn't double click it. No. And if I want to move these around, I would move my arrow over till I get the four-sided arrow. Then I'm clicking. Now we see that it's got those little blue boxes. If I have those, I can use my arrow keys to move it, or I can move it around by dragging it. If I need to change the text, I would click it again to get in and change the text. Now looking at our page, if I make this a little smaller, we'll see it's kind of bunched up there. I want to spread it out a little more. So I've got my regular arrow. I'm going to select these two. I can use my arrow keys to move this. And notice that it brings the connector with it. I don't have to readjust that connector. If I want just the bottom one, now I've got a straight line. I'll bring this one down a little bit. And I'm going to bring this one down by dragging it. And now I'm going to do a little last minute adjustment with the arrows. Let's bring this one down by clicking on it and dragging it. I want to bring my yes and no down as well. So for this one, I'm going to want to use my selection again. Select them all. And I'm all set. Just one more to move down. So there we have it, a simple flowchart created in LibreOffice Draw.